Hey guys, I am back with my other video, and today I'm with my chummy.
Hello. I have a really sore throat, so I might not talk a lot, by the way. Anyway, we're doing the best friend tag questions. Oh my god. Let's get started then.
How and when did you meet?
We met
2 months before we went to nursery.
Yeah. 2 months before we went to nursery, we met, and because our mums were like friends. Yeah.
And then my dad and your dad were friends.
Yeah. Okay. No, that's, do I read that one?
Yeah.
What's your favourite memory together? You can go first.
I don't know. Sleepovers. When you come round, eating cookies. Cookies.
Describe
each other in one word.
Oh, that's thank you. What did I say? One, two, three, two, one.
Chummy!
I said fabulous.
You're my chummy, and chummies are fabulous.
What? So, I think you need to say my dream job, and I'll say your dream job.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I didn't know your dream job.
You do. I said it last time. You must be a YouTuber.
YouTuber?
What?
YouTuber? No. I can't. Wait, did you tell me it last year?
No.
When?
Last time I came around. Remember, we did that video with.
We didn't do a video for that.
We did. And then it just ended up getting a bit boring.
I cannot remember.
You
I want
to be a vet.
Did you?
Okay, what's my favourite makeup band and what's your favourite makeup band? Yours is the Kylie Cosmetics thingamajiggy.
And yours is Maybelline or everything on the pink.
You didn't really get mine
right. You didn't get mine right.
What's yours?
It's not Kylie Jenner. I can't remember. It's MAC. I got MAC makeup.
Yeah, no,
oh.
I don't really know because I don't really wear makeup. Yeah. What is something that annoys you about the other person?
You know when I did it last night with a blanket.
If you ever have a sleepover, yeah, do you know this like cover that covers like the bed? She takes it off if there's like a little bit like out.
No, because
you see a little bit of the thing, she'll rip it off.
No, because I sorted it out, and then you just.
And you're
like,
just annoying him. You're just annoying.
Biggies.
Biggies. Good.
Which one?
8. 7.
If you could go anywhere in the world together, where would it be and why? Do we get to think of this? Bun. I don't know.
Paris. Because there's people. No. Wait.
No, there's terrorists there, so I'm not going there.
No, not Paris.
New York?
I like New York, but so really. Yeah, New York. And then we can go to, I think, like Times Square or something. Yeah, okay. Oh, why? Because you can just call there. Okay. Favourite inside joke? Oh my god.
Chummy.
Isn't a joke.
I know it is now. It is.
I don't know.
Plop.
I don't even have an inside joke.
No, we need to make one.
Okay, we didn't have one.
Oh, how long does it take to get ready? Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
3, 2, 1.
Me.
Oh no, I just need to get this eyeliner right. No, not enough mascara. Oh no, this isn't okay.
I've got 2 outfits on.
I'm ready like 2 hours before you.
Who wakes up at 6 o'clock in the morning and then I'm there trying to message you at like 7 o'clock and you're not awake.
So that means I get up earlier than you.
I get up at 6.
Yeah?
Yeah. Where'd you get up?
I get up at like 6 to 7, but I don't do anything.
okay, favorite. It's your turn.
No, it's when I said that one.
I said that one.
Favourite season.
It's a season to be jolly. La 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 la.
Wait, is season like autumn, summer? Yeah. Or do you want to do it like Christmas and Halloween?
We're going to do it the Christmas Halloween way.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Christmas.
It's Halloween. Yeah. Did I get that right? Yeah. Oh, you didn't get mine right.
What's yours?
Halloween.
You said to me last time it was Christmas.
Yeah, because I changed through the seasons.
It's Christmas. Okay, I'm done. It's
Christmas. Favourite song? I have a favourite song. Everybody knows, and the person I always talk to on FaceTime knows. Two people I talk on FaceTime know. You and Josh. I listen to it every time.
One that goes Two Again by Chris.
That makes me cry though.
Wait, Chrissy and Burrows or.
Burrows.
Crick, I don't even know.
No, because me and Josh are on FaceTime, we have to use
my try not. Favourite song?
I don't know yours.
Don't know mine. I like songs.
I was gonna say Peppa Pig theme tune.
Peppa Pig theme tune. Why did I do that? Wait, let me see what I've got.
Thank God.
Wait, let me just.
Oh, hello. I like If You're a Boy.
Oh no. You're having this on now.
My phone's dead. It's all the way over there. Unplugged.
What is it?
Why is it like being best friends with someone who's obsessed with YouTube?
She's not exactly. She's obsessed with making videos, but not watching YouTube.
I don't watch YouTube, I listen to music more. And I love making videos, but I never post them anymore.
No, you have to answer it.
You're not really obsessed with YouTube. Wait, yeah, you are. You are.
I watch it like every day.
Yeah, anytime I FaceTime you. Sorry, I can't go on watching YouTube.
And then like, sometimes I'll be like, I have to turn it off now. But seriously, I just want to watch YouTube.
I want to do that to you, just more often.
And you too, all the time. No, I'm joking. Any that I do to the most. All she does is sit there like.
And I talk too much, like I really don't stop talking. And I like this, it's my new iPad, like, it's my best friend.
It's my iPad!
Then I really love this pillow.
Okay, you have fun with that pillow. Right. It's a bit. Is it annoying? Because, like, when you're talking, like, Evie, you asleep. And I've just got my headphones on, and you're like, Evie! Oh, she must be asleep. You look over and I've got my headphones on. Completely blanking you up. I like TTF and Joe Weather.
Heels or flats? Huh? We're trying to speak to each other. 3.
I know what yours gonna be, and you're gonna say no. No, it's not. Anya, you have to be honest now.
I'm being honest. 3.
2, 1.
Heels.
Yours will like be heels.
Heels.
Yours will be both.
Yeah.
Pants or dresses?
I like skirts. Not dresses or pants. No, I like pants because I got two. Where's my leggings from? Where's my leggings from? There they are.
No. Seriously though. Like when nobody's here and your mom's like, oh, would you prefer dresses or pants? You would probably go with dresses knowing you. Okay. Pants or dresses? 3, 2, 1.
Pants.
Mine's pants versus dresses.
Favourite animal? 3. I don't know yours, I'm just going to say run a dog. I'm not a dog, I just gave it away. I'm just going to say it's something else. Okay, 3, 2, 1. A chicken.
Yeah.
Okay. You're going to guess mine now.
Turtle.
No, it's a panda. A penguin and a panda today.
Mine's a,
I like penguins more because they water like this.
Mine's dog. Because, like, they're
really. I said dog, and if you say dog, I'm going to choose a random dog, but no, you say I'm not allowed to choose that now.
because they're loyal and they're like, what's the dog doing? And my dog knows that I'm sad, so he teases me. Like,
you sad?
Oh, no.
Yeah. I like song. Was the night that shining armor in your you have to read that.
No, because I'm pretty.
If your house is burning down and your entire family was sure to be okay, what would you say and why?
Because it's like everything me. We can get this back and I can get this back. I can't get this back.
Wait, no, 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 no.
Seriously, this, you can never, ever, 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 ever get this bear again. No, it isn't. That's why you went to get your phone.
Yeah, but I changed my mind because it's my nan's.
Mm-hmm. Well, that one. Leave it.
Oh, that one. I can get any one of them.
Wait, comedy, horror, or click, chick flick?
I know what. I think I know what yours is.
I don't even know what chick flick is.
I really want to go to Snapchat when my phone's going to die.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Horror.
Can I have two? I like comedy and horror. It's like comedy and horror, you know what?
What do you think mine is?
Comedy. Chick flick.
No! I like horror. Actually.
Says phone is like, oh my god, they're not.
Yeah, it says you. I watch one tonight now, why don't I? Okay.
Oh, and you watch them? Conjuring 2?
No, watch them.
Exorcist?
No.
Are you scared?
No, I watch it though.
I just need to warn you now. Yeah, it might not be as bad as some people, but my mum's watched every horror movie, and she's a
best friend.
And she's quite scared of Exorcist. She's not scared of it, but she'll like jump and scream at it. Have fun.
Okay, I don't mind. No, I watched Halloween when I was 6 years old.
Oh my god, BlackBerry or iPhone?
I've got my answer. 3, 2, 1, iPhone. BlackBerry's by like this big and my phone's like, okay. Okay, I was only reacting a bit. Okay, favourite movie? Mine's a horror film.
Oh my god, Your Life is a Boulder, I know. No, it's not, you know it's not.
No, I've got a horror film favourite. I have.
Is it the Halloween thing?
No. What is it? Conjuring 1 and 2. Actually. It's bouncing.
Well, what's mine?
Peppa Pig, the movie.
Yeah.
No. I don't know. You never told me. Mean Girls?
Oh my gosh.
I don't know.
It's a horror
movie. Oh, I'm supposed to name every food. Look.
It's just.
Poltergeist?
Yeah. I'd say Poltergeist 1 and 2 are like my. They're not. It's like this possession. Can we change it to what is something weird that when you eat, you do?
Yeah.
Because, like, I don't know what eat. What do you eat that's weird?
I do. I know what I eat with. But right. Orange juice and Oreos.
That's nice. Okay, so she scrapes everything off of her pizza. Everything.
Oh, yeah.
And eats the pizza with just the tomato puree on it.
Yeah, I peel everything. Even chicken, I peel the skin off. It's a habit. I used to do it as a baby. Even chicks will do it. Do you guys have anything matching? Yeah, names, Johnny?
Do we?
You have a teddy bear, that's it, don't we? Uh-uh. At home? I don't know.
I probably have that Lego set.
We both got an iPhone.
I need to think about this for mine.
I don't have one because I never watch TV. Do I have a tablet?
I like the Thunderbirds, and I like Henry Danger, and I like
like Henry. You mean you're not gonna be Henry? I have to do that.
Yeah. Okay. Your favourite TV show is blank.
Okay. I know what mine is.
The questions are done. We did all 20.
I know what my favourite TV show is. Hollyoaks. No, EastEnders can get loads of drama.
Yes, mine's like Hollywood. Hollyoaks. I want to go to Hollywood. Why did I say Hollywood? See, this is what happened.
Bye.